שלום, חברים שלנו בסוכנות היהודית, דניאל, עופר, ניר. כאן אני נמצא עם חבר טוב שלנו, דאג הרשי, שהוא בעיקרון סופר של הספר המאוד מוכר הזה, המאוד מצליח בקרב הנוצרית העולמית. זה כאילו מה שהיה לפני ומה שאחרי, וזה מאוד הצליח לו, כל מיני תחנות טלוויזיה נוצרים ונמיניהם, והוא מוכר אותם. זה היה ל-70 למדינה, אפילו, also in the Knesset, right? They had a, גם בכנסת אפילו, כיבדו את הספר הזה.
The book is in Yad Vashem. In Stametsky's at the airport, so it's we're getting it into
and
Israel.
And it was approved by the rabbi, head rabbi of Israel, also said something about he had a...
Could be, but Rabbi Tuli Weiss has written a foreword to the book, and so it's been going very, very well.
Wonderful. Now, I understand that you want to do a sequel.
Yeah, one of the books that we're doing is a sequel. We're documenting the founders of the state, those that moved here in the 40s and the 50s, and making Aliyah, and where they came from, what they did when their family got here, how they contributed to building the nation, and then also asking them what are they most proud of in their life, or the miracles that they've seen in their life as a part of being part of the founding of Israel. And so we're interviewing lots of people in their 80s and 90s that moved here really from all over the world. So we're looking to find as many many people from as many different continents as possible. So right now we have some from Europe and Africa and Asia and North America. We just interviewed somebody from South America. And so we're collecting all of these Aliyah stories, but for those that were really the pioneers of the founding of the state.
I think, אני חושב שאולי אצל יהודה שרף יכול להיות אולי אנשים, אנשי קשר, שאולי ירצו שנכתוב עליהם ספר, הספר הבאה, the next sequel לספר הזה, הספר המשך, שזה בטח, זה ישראל עולה, יכול להיות עלייה ישראל, לא יודע משהו כזה. אז אם יש לך איזשהו אנשי קשר, לדוגמה של יהודה שרף או דניאל מור, בבקשה. Thank you. We love Doug.